Today is Friday, May 1st, 2020. We have two guests with us today.
We have Brother Joe, Brother Joseph, who many of you know over at the school.
Hi, guys.
And we're including him this morning because it is St. Joseph the Worker.
Yes, so this is his feast day. Happy feast day, Brother Joseph.
Happy feast
Thanks,
day, brother.
Guys. It's a good day.
He's going to help lead us in prayer today.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Hail Joseph, son of David, most chaste spouse of the glorious Virgin Mary, good foster father of our Lord Jesus Christ. Saint Joseph, pray for us who are thy children. Pray for this little family who now is deemed to take under thy special care and powerful protection.
Amen.
Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen.
All right, let us face the flag for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Right, well, welcome, Brother Joseph. And since it's your feast day, what can you tell us about St. Joseph? So today's St. Joseph the...
St. Joseph the Worker. So he is the patron saint of workers, so any kind of work, that is what he's the patron of. So we have a nice little icon up here of St. Joseph and a small little young Jesus and Mary. So we see it in the icon that he is, well, was in the process of working. But I think that I like it a lot because I like to work, but also I think it's important for you guys while you're in your studies and while you're at home with your schoolwork, because it's also a type of work. It's not maybe like hands-on like you'd see up there, but it's still a form of work, so I think it's a good time where we can pray to St. Joseph to ask him to intercede for us while we're doing our work, because that's a good way for us to sort of sacrifice and also look to him for that as well.
So today what you're saying is you're telling them not to be slackers, but to be workers.
Yes, right? Yeah. Be disciplined in your work, do it early, get it done with, and then you can have more time to hang out.
Very good. Nice. Yeah. Awesome. All right, so boys and girls, pray to St. Joseph the Worker to help you with your schoolwork. All right? Let's see, a few announcements today. It is first Friday of the month.
So we will see you a couple minutes at Mass. Well, a couple minutes. We'll be ready for Mass, 9 a.m. Live stream your Mass, school children of Holy Redeemer.
Excellent. And let's see, we have our specials today, our computers, music, health, and art. So you can be working on your art and music and send us those pictures of anything that you're doing. So the students have been working on IXL, and right now, the fourth grade is doing amazing.
Whoa.
As a class. So you guys are the highest class with the most students doing the IXL work. So keep it up, fourth graders. And I want to see the other grades competing and doing their IXL math and reading.
Keep going, fourth graders.
We showed a baby picture yesterday.
Who was it?
It was me.
That was you, sister.
That was me.
You didn't have your veil on. Big now.
Yeah. So next week, we're going to have a special treat of baby pictures. It'll be different than this past month, and you have to stay tuned to find out what that will be.
Okay.
And I think that's all the announcements for right now. Would you be able to give us your blessing?
Sure. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, amen. Lord God, we praise you and we thank you for the day. We thank you for the opportunity to study, to learn more, Lord Jesus, and to learn more about you. And I ask, Lord God, that St. Joseph inspire the children of Holy Redeemer to be good, holy saints, and to work hard. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may God bless you, Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen.
And we have?
We do. We have something special this morning. As many of our students know, that there is a regional bishop, Bishop Hanchin, who loves Holy Redeemer School and loves the students and prays for us. So we have a special presentation for him immediately following.
Thanks, Bishop Hanchin.
Thank you, Bishop.
For all
Bishop.
That you do.
We
and stay tuned.
You.
All right, boys and girls, have a great day.
Dices paz, paz, obispo Hanchin. Que Dios lo bendiga.
We love you, Bishop Hansen. Hi.